What's going on guys, this is me Mehdi Shakil and you are watching my YouTube channel SS Tech Tutorial. So guys, today's video is going to be very useful for those people who did not want to read boring blogs or website on internet. Because today in this video I am going to show you how you can convert any boring blogs into an audio file and you can play this from your browser. So in this video I am going to show you a step by step guide to do it. So without talking too much, let's get started. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe my YouTube channel SS Tech Tutorial and stay connected with my channel. There could be many reasons why you want to convert an article into audio. Maybe you don't have enough time to read all of these lengthy articles, or you can be just like me, because I don't like reading articles or books. Recently, I found a useful Google Chrome extension that turns articles into an audio playlist. This Chrome extension is called Podcastle AI. Now, let me show you how to install it and use this extension. First of all, search for Chrome Web Store on your Google Chrome browser. Then go to Chrome Web Store. Now search here for Podcastle AI. Now on the extension page, click on Add to Chrome button to add this extension on your Google Chrome browser. Once installation is done, click here and you will see Podcastle icon. Pin that on extension bar. Now click on that Podcastle icon and click on Sign Up. Now you have to create an account. You can use your Gmail to create an account. Okay, now we are ready to use it. Now go to any website or blog and open any articles, whatever you want. Then click on Podcastle extension and click on Convert to Podcast.
The easy technique can help to double weight loss.
Now it will start reading that article for you.
The more a person weighs themselves, the more weight they lose, research finds. Similarly, keeping a note of what is eaten is consistently linked to weight loss by studies.
Your whole article will be converted into an audio file. And also you can go any page or any website you want. It will not stop playing the audio. Also you can add multiple articles to read into queue using this Podcastle. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoyed this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with a friend. And guys, if you are new on my channel, then please do subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. And also guys, if you want to watch all of my video in Bengali language or Hindi language, you can also subscribe to my second channel. The link will be in description. So that's all for today. I'm Mehdi Shakil. You are watching SS Tech Tutorial. I am signing off.